There are people who believe that the Bible, that the entirety of the Bible is all allegories, and that Jesus, whenever he's mentioned in the Bible, is an allegory for some sort of psychedelic. Those who wrote the Bible had discovered this, but they wanted to document everything, but they did not want anyone to come steal it from him.